Thokozani bogogo nabomkhulu. Mkize khabazela, buya bengathi gatsheni, mkhathini, zibalukhulu, makaduzela. Makheba kangwani, ngunomzamo, ngumakhanya kude. Hello everybody, my name is Gogo Kamodi. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like and share also. Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngendaba ye Isidliso sothando bheka mina moratiso lesidliso asisebenzi. In fact, it works the opposite. If umuntu wesifazane afuna ukuthi indoda imthande ibheke yena isebenzele yena ithande yena noma yini afuna ukuthi le ndoda imenzele yona, mo wena uwumntombazane bese uthatha lo muntu uyodlisa indoda yakho, unfortunately it's not gonna work ngendlela ofuna ngayo, ngendlela othandile ngayo. Lesa sidliso, it works opposite. Shokuthi mofuna lendo dikthande, uzothanda amadoda, uzohambulalana namadoda akusebenzise. Wena ucanga ukuthi mhlawumbe uyathandwa or mhlawumbe wena umuhle kakhulu. Angisho ukuthi awukho muhle, kodwa ukudlisa umuntu kukubangela inkinga. It works the opposite. Ngeke lesidliso siyenze lo msebenzi lo ucabangile ukuthi uzokwenzeka. The same applies for umuntu wesilisa. When umuntu wesilisa uthatha umuntu ukuthi umfazi wakho akuthandi, girlfriend yakho ikuthandi, ilalele wena, umthola sekhaya kwenzele noma yini, lo muntu uzokwenza ukuthi wena uthanda abanye amanye amantombazana, abanye bafazi, usebenzele bona, ubanikeza imali, imali yakho iphelele kubona. So caphela nje, uma uthi udlisa umuntu umenza into embi or ufuna ukumlawula, umuntu akalawuleki. If wena ubona ukuthi cha lo muntu so right, so didekile kulo muntu, awusafuna ukuthi ube kuleyo relationship, I think unama right okwenza something else. Une right ukuthi mhlawumbe uphume or ulungise ngendlela enye, except ukuthi udlise umuntu, ngoba lesa sidliso futhi sineyonto ukuthi sigulise lo muntu uzogula. And when they found out ukuthi wena wamdlisa, ayonke into izobheda for wena. Siyabonga, thokozani.